So we've got this incredible volume of material. It's essentially one of Zion's most massive cliffs collapsing, running across a canyon in 20 seconds, peak velocities, you know, upwards of 90 meters per second or 200 miles per hour. Just incredible statistics on this whole mass movement.